Friend Baba, in another 6-7 months, assembly election polls are there. And when it comes to assembly elections, Suren cannot be considered outside the assembly elections or in that scenario. So, what would be Suren Furtado's plans? Whether it would be Panjim or what it is, or whether he would contest?
What do you feel I should do?
That is up to you.
I have to decide and ask my supporters and people of Panjim what I should do.
Okay.
But I think I will contest Panjim.
You will contest Panjim?
Yes.
And whether it would be with the Congress party or what it is, because at the moment it's an open battle, open field for Congress party. So would Suren aim for Congress ticket or what it is?
My friend, you know that I am an executive member of the Congress party. And definitely, I will apply for the Congress ticket. And Congress will give only Suren Furtado, nobody else. They will not give fly-by-night candidates who come with bags. I don't think the culture of bags will continue in Congress now. Rahul Gandhi knows everything what's happening. If anybody say that they have got 32 candidates ready, they are sadly mistaken. You will just see in a fortnight, things will change in the Congress for good.
After this recent municipality polls, where Suren was able to click it, how do you see advantage of this municipality polls for assembly?
See, people of Panjim from different groups, whether it's Congress, BJP, AAP, Goan Revolution, they all came to me and said, you be the face of Panjim for our Amche Ponjagar panel, for which I agreed. And it was only a gap of 15 days that we all came together. Nobody thought that anybody would float a panel. We kept quiet all this while, kept everybody in suspense. The people said we'll get all 30 seats, because they thought that they will get unopposed. But it doesn't happen like that. We floated the panel, we got good response. We had 4 lawyers, 3 engineers, 1 teacher, RTI activists, and so many graduates. If you see the difference between the other group and our panel, it was around less than 500 votes in Panjim. So that speaks a lot. If we had another 10 days, we would have been ruling the panel.
Does Suren feels that the change or the way the response you all got in municipality polls will definitely be your support for assembly?
Definitely. People have realized what is good. People know who Suren Furtado and people know who others also, other candidates. See, I can't boast that they all are mine, but I presume that the people of Panjim will decide this time something good. Because I just want to take 2 minutes of yours. When I was appointed mayor of the capital city for 4 terms, I brought 100 crores under JNNRM for the Bangalore treatment plant, 20 crores for e-governance of CCB building, 20 crores for Sardines Creek, and 800 crores were passed in principle by Mr. Kamalnath before the Lok Sabha election for the comprehensive mobility plan, whereby we were supposed to buy 80 Mercedes buses, 40 for the outer route and 40 for the internal route. It so happened that Congress could not come to power and the BJP government removed JNRM because they were allergic to Nehru name, and they put Smart City. I just want to tell you that in JNRM, if it was 100 rupees, 80 rupees were given by the center and 20 rupees by the local government. Whereas under the Smart City, if 100 rupees are there, 50 rupees center will give, 50 rupees local government will put. So which was the best? Nothing has happened. Whatever you see, the beautification of Panjim along the riverside was when I had suggested to then Mr. Manohar Parrikar. My consultant was Mr. Mangesh Prabhugankar, who had done all the design. That is all what is coming now here. Nothing new has come.
So is it that when you talk about assembly?
And I also want to tell you, when I was the mayor, under I brought under CSR 11 trucks from the corporate houses and from the banks. 10 trucks for CCP and 1 truck for Taluka Panchayat. I renovated the CCP office, which is known as a town hall. I renovated the mayor's office.
Suren Bab, when it comes to assembly posts, tumka dista anti-wave forces aha azune?
There are anti-wave forces, all will join hands together.
Is it that only Suren can take Babush?
See, as I told you, it depends on the people of Panjim whom to vote for.
Mm.
If the people feel that I'm honest, smart enough, can deliver as I've delivered as a mayor, they will vote for me.
Correct.
Or they will take money and vote for somebody else. But people of Panjim know everything. We are getting lot of feedbacks. Things will move in the right direction.
You have already started your work?
I do everything on a quiet. Because every week everything changes.
Last time when you talk about municipality polls, there were some BJP leaders who supported you. You feel that they can also support you this time also?
See, there were a lot of BJP leaders and AAP leaders and RG leaders who felt that something has to be done for Panjim. So they all rallied behind me, and I'm confident they will rally behind me again.
Okay.
There's no doubt about it. Because they want to see the betterment of Panjim. We want Panjim what it was years back.
How confident you are that Congress can regain this seat?
See, Congress will give the ticket. Then it is we who should work hard.
No, but it should be announced now only, so that at least you got ample of time.
Congress have said that they will announce tickets in advance. Mr. Kundurao is a very senior office bearer of the Congress party. He has been the youth Congress president of Karnataka. He was the Karnataka president. His father was the chief minister of Karnataka. He is an intelligent person. He has already moved his people from Karnataka 2 months back, every constituency, to get the feedback. And they are getting the feedback.
Sunil Baba, like yesterday, some of the BJP leaders have said, somebody said 25, Eklan Sangla 27 Mudle, we will get in the upcoming. What is the Congress scenario feel? How many seats Congress can get?
Thank God that whoever said that BJP will get 25 seats did not say they'll get 46. Because the same people have said 36. Every time they say 36. Thank God, and I pray that those people did not say they'll get all 46.
But upcoming assembly poll, Suren Rasa.
Suren is there.
Thank you.